Gracious Lord, we come from different places in search of different things. Sometimes we're all aligned and able to run smoothly. Sometimes we're all crossed up and wheels seem to fall off. Yet you have enabled us all to be a part of a community with a shared story. And you have given us leaders to help think through the many details and to put everything in order. We thank you for that. But we are your people and they are your leaders in search of your guiding hand and spirit. So God of grace and God of glory, own your people for your power. Let our story be your story and bring us to glorious life. Grant us wisdom, grant us courage for the facing of this hour and for all time. Amen.
Amen.
That was the amendment that we did last. So I thought that was
Second.
All right, motion second for the approval of our urban redevelopment plan amendment, fourth amendment. Any further discussion? Hearing none, all those in favor, please raise your right hand. All right, motion carries. Thank you. Please get that amendment so we can see it, so I can sign it. All right. Item number three, appointments. Commission authority and board appointment, Glenn Bumpus, Memorial Hospital. Sorry, we have three nominations. We have nomination, this is to fill the prior term of Woody Woodside. And we have, Woodside is applying again, and Mr. Addie.
$58,662 on drainage, but I want to point out that of that $58,000,
received from the entitlement fund of $36,940. That was reimbursed from the for basically for salaries. And then, so we have a cash balance of $40,150. We also still have a cash balance in a special restricted cash account for donations, which is $23,715. Some of that money will be transferred back over to SPLOST because most of it was for Inez Williams Park, which has basically been completed now. And we've run into money out of SPLOST 5 and paid for those, the playground equipment and other funds. So now we're getting ready to identify exactly what we're paying for with those restricted donations, and we'll pay SPLOST 5 back. But right now that money is just in the account. In the Rosco Harris Center, we have $97,618 in grant money for the year. We have transferred over from the general fund $69,500, and we have collected programming income of $12,478 to cash balance of $6,586 in that fund. If you look over to the far right, you'll see the percent of the budget. The expenditures are 51.29%, so we are under budget. Consider that to be, you know, for how many months we've already been broke. Community Development General has a balance of $30,247. We'll see the revenue year to date $41,000, which is money we have been collecting on some of those small loans that are still outstanding. The same is basically true with CD Federal. There's a cash balance of about $5,000. The money that has been paid out of that fund is $7,325 for the elderly and disabled program, and for the volunteer groups that come in, we pay out $5,208, which is generally for their meals because that is not a reimbursable expense. In Cypress Recapture Fund, for the month of January, we pay out $2,982 for gateway landscape design. And you'll see we have a cash balance in that account of $42,376. Norwich Street Commons, nothing has been paid out here today. Cash balance of that fund is $318,560. And the sanitation fund, so we've had total revenues of $764,000, roughly. Most of that coming from the property tax building, the sanitation fees being collected on there. And then we have a few monthly billings of commercial accounts, franchise fees, and landlords who can bill separately. The expenses year to date, $574,000. We have a cash balance of the sanitation fund of $1,040,000. And once again, that's because we have collected in advance all those property tax billing fees, the fees that showed up on property tax. And we have a restricted cash there of $202,000, which is from the sale of that equipment that we did a few months ago. And that is in its own separate account. Animal control expenses. Traffic control expenses for the month of $1,312. There were some, I think, signals that had to be fixed. Waste management bills, say they ran a total of $82,000 for the month of January. And once again, we have the illegal revenues that were cut in. That was $4,340 for the month. But we generally average in waste management bills roughly $82,000. Recreation neighborhood services. There were no expenses paid out in the regular recreation accounts. The only thing paid out came from the neighborhood and community service fund, and those were basically just the normal ordinary operating expenses, which totaled $11,709 for the month of January. Any questions?
Yes, ma'am. Question on plot 5,
yes.
Rear Ross Park, we have $219,
$7,001.
Yeah. And stand that, I said the Ritz had 173,
dropping the counter last week, we indicated we had pretty much activity on all the items that came from us, including the conference. So we really want to move forward, doing this little city, this is a great speaker, so we're glad to see we won the project and do that. Yeah, I'm sure we have $100,000.
Okay, can you get that started and give us an update by next city council meeting? That's
sure.
Where we are, what we're going to do. How, if we're not going to use that, let's transfer it to Ray Ross Park and start working on that.
Okay, we are working on that. We have engineering working on the dock codes.
So right now.
We'd be very glad to see what we're supposed to do, what we need to do this year.
We got to see.
Works.
That is it? Okay. Commissioner, any questions?
Yeah, we don't really have a purchasing card, do we?
No.
No, not really.
Which we, well, there is a credit card, but not necessarily a card, but we don't have one.
No.
And just for nomenclature's sake, do we pay our charge cards off every month? So they really aren't credit cards. If you're paying them off every month, they're charge cards. I mean, I like that a lot better. It gives a different connotation than a credit card. It is always, I think, effective too to know that we're students and that we're here to do things the most cost effective way. And that means have a charge card and to pay it off and not use it as a credit card. I'd like to see that change.
The nomenclature too, from purchasing to charge card. That's why I'll make sure that changes.
Other than that, I'm fine.
Does she have the justice in charge card? Any further discussion, any further corrections or additions to our charge card policy? Well, thank you, sir. It is that important.
I'll make a motion that we approve the credit card charge card use policy as presented with the changes as noted.
Second. Okay, we probably motion second for an approval of our charge card use policy with the changes as noted. Any further discussion on that? Hearing none, all those in favor, please raise your right hand. That motion carries two. Well,
thank you very much.
Thank you. Make those corrections and now sign it, sir. We all sign. Okay, item number six, communication item. Update on the Brunswick Plan, Water Supervision.
Well, I want to let you have an update.
have to do the drainage portion of the road. They were going to round spurs, turn the corner, and then two pieces of drainage all the way back to the bay. So they're going to do the road up deeper than it is now. They just scraped it actually from the building to remove the bricks. And so now they're going to dig up pretty thoroughly.
Any questions on the question, Casey? Those updates? Okay. We seem to have come to the end of our regular schedule agenda. And is there any reason to have a executive session?
There is. Litigation and real estate.
And also personnel. So I entertain a motion to retire. Discussion, all in favor, please raise your right hand. All right, we will return. We will go to